So the kids came out here on a golf cart and got stuck. Then dad came out to rescue them. And when they were out here and gotten stuck, it was low tide. So you had about 10 feet more shoreline and everything was dry. Then they tried shoveling themselves out and the tide came in, started getting in the Yukon. So then they freaked out and called us. So it's hard to tell from the video, but this shoreline is extremely soft, and if you break through the top of it, you're done for. Kind of like this guy and this guy. Then right here, I mean, it looks like hard ground, but the whole ground underneath you is moving. It's like driving on a giant sponge right here. You're the first one I've done this far down. I didn't have my camera lady with me today, but in between me and that Yukon is all this grass. But what sucks is in that grass is about 2.5 feet of thick, slimy, nasty mud with a million crabs in it. So wasn't ideally pulling them straight through all that mud, but going down the shoreline was no longer an option. Remember I was talking about that big sponge? I was backing up right here, pulling them out, and then it just sank. Bloop, right there. The front tire sank all the way down to the axle. Golf cart's completely toast. Battery shorted out, so we gotta tow it all the way out. Alright, so when they came out here, it was low tide and they had about 10 more feet of land to drive around. Now it's high tide, so the shoreline's getting super soft. So it's getting kind of sketchy out here. And the tides came in so much during the recovery, we cannot go back the same way I came in. So now we gotta find another way out.
Right here is about the only bad spot that we gotta come through. It gets pretty soft.
Jesus. a big old branch.